Hey, how's it? I was just checking out the map here. I noticed Indonesia had some significant shaking here for November 8th, 2015. They had this 6.4 about 6 hours ago, and it was shallow. It was 4.8 miles deep. You can see where the epicenter is. A couple cities within 100 miles. The impact statement shows that five people reported it as strong shaking, and shake map shows light shaking, and this map is set at 2.5 mega greater over the last 24 hours. And looking at the list, you can see they had this 5.2 and this 4.5 here. And four more quakes on the list, a couple more up here, a couple more. And here's a 6.4 they have highlighted in red here. A couple more aftershocks after that. And then they had two more up here, 5.0 and a 4.6. And cross-checking it with our ARSO map here, they're showing a 6.4, 5.7, 5.2, and I don't see this symbol very often. A dam burst on Thursday, November 5th at a mining waste site in Brazil, unleashing a deluge of thick, red, toxic mud that engulfed the village and killed at least 17 people. Wow. Huh. And then they're saying more than 50 more were injured in the disaster. The number of missing looks set to surpass 40, but this is not official yet. They had muck several hundred meters long that had swamped houses and ripped off the roofs. What a mess. And then this is that cyclone, that one Chapala finally dissipated, but now there's another one that looks like it took Chapala's place. A couple volcanoes. These are kind of fun to just go around and click on these to see what it is. And I'll go ahead and put a link to this down below. Everyone have a good upcoming week. Aloha.